We fucking blew. Hey, Colleen. Colleen. I was trying to blow them up for like 20 minutes. That's so funny. Hey, Colleen, add me. Add me, Colleen.
Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
¿Y ustedes? ¿Con quién están?
Déjenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar?
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I got it. I'll fly.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
He's dead.
Answers or your ears. The choice is yours.
Okay, okay. There's this one thing I heard about.
We're clear. Do I walk away from here with answers or your ears? The choice is yours.
Okay, okay. There's this one thing I heard about.
Ya están por llegar los refuerzos.
Santa Blanca's here. Our HVT jumped in a fucking vehicle. Shit, we've got wounded down troops inbound. Looks like Uni Dad is sticking their nose in this asshole.
soldados enemigos nos vieron contacto y se retiraron.
He rattled somebody's cage.
Movement on the road. Looks like an UNIDAD convoy. I'm seeing troops plus a radio truck.
We can take out the convoy and turn the radio gear over to the rebels.
We Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move. Shit balls.
Man down, man down.
Drone is airborne.
Took you long enough.
Clear. God. How you guys holding up? I'll drive.
Woody Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
I need a ride.
We got some intel from Golden and a broker Gina.
Right here, let's go tag these supplies.
Demo's primed and in place. Mine's in a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now. Hang back, that tango might spot you. Check your targets, we got civilians in the area.
Let's be quiet for this.
This gives the position of a rebel radio station that just needs a kick to get moving again.
Let's get out there and jumpstart that fucker. Found an SP network station. Let's take it out.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make it nicer metal.
Somebody come drive this car.
You didn't answer my question. I'm a friend, and I'm trying to keep you from making a big mistake. If you make this speech, people are gonna get killed.
But I'm gonna be the gunner.
It's gonna get bloody.
So I should say something.
That's your answer. Thank you, Boca. Say you are no better than Madre Coca. Get out of my way, gringo.
This is Nomad. Chavez, we love our reward.
The rebel say Chavez is the real deal. True revolutionary.
He's a dead man walking. The cartel is not gonna let this slide.
Do whatever it takes to keep Chavez alive. That'll show the rebels we're serious about stopping Madre Coca.
On it.
I'm fast traveling to the dude. It turns out I'm using night vision. Cross. Okay.
Move, it's gonna blow.
We'll protect this man, that's dumb. Standing right out in the open. Who's there? Can you hear me?
¿Qué nos ha hecho Madre Coca? I will tell you. She has made us a slave.
That tank goes down.
We grow coca for her to keep our familias. Nuestros hijos ahí. We live in coca.
Shit, man.
Somebody's been revived. I don't know why would he head all the way out here. Died.
Clear.
Can't believe he's still at 100 health. Alright, let's check the supplies.
I'll be flare.
Switch into my bullets. Regular bullets.
Sending up a flare. Eyes out.
Okay. There's not so many people over here.
Looks like we riled them up.
Oh, people are coming still. From over here. Protect them. Just figured it out. I'm gonna go above the hill.
We're good.
See what I can find. Okay, I see somebody planted a mine. That's really good. You knew they were coming, you probably did this mission before.